and then a lengthy run in. Lawler just ahead of Bedrock. Here's the last. Lawler pricks his ears. He comes up well. He now lands three lengths clear of Bedrock. Vision Day Flow in third is plugging on. They've got a furlong left to cover on the flat. Lawler grinding away in front. Bedrock in second is sticking to the task, but he isn't getting any closer. Vision Day Flow is keeping on, pressing for second. An emotional day as Lawler takes the grade one Bentway top novices hurdle.